fans at the University of Illinois campus.
Folks pulled all-nighters. They kept studying. They kept watching, trying to cheer on their team. And CBS 2's Vince Cerastoli was there in the middle of it all. He's in the quad right now this morning. And, Vince, I would imagine a lot of coffee, some no-dos. How are these kids getting through down there?
You know, Randy, we're dating ourselves when we say no-dos. Right, they've got a lot of Starbucks and things like
right,
that.
Oh, right, you're right. True.
I use those, too.
Hey, listen, we are here now with members of the University of Illinois basketball band. And how about starting the morning with some good old Oskiwawa? Okay, all right, how about the real thing now? Let's go. Now, the most important thing to remember is that most of these folks didn't get any sleep last night, including the Illini who've been teaching me a routine. So you guys ready? Here we go. Let's do it.
Nicely done, Vince. All right.
Did you ever do this when you guys were in school?
No, can't say as I did, but I wanted to. So, okay, Vince, are you down?
I'm going to ask this young lady, did you get any sleep last night?
No, I didn't get any sleep at all.
And tell me what the hype's been like here on campus. How have you felt this whole season?
It's been awesome. We're number one this year. What more could you ask for? It's been awesome.
And everyone says that with the basketball team, they've really been uniting the campus. I mean, everybody's really been coming together, right?
Oh, yeah. Everybody's been getting on the bus, and everyone's just going out and supporting the team. It's great.
Spring break starts, actually, today. How's everyone going to handle it? I mean, are people going to go and enjoy themselves on spring break or stay glued to a television set?
I think it's going to be about 50-50. People are looking to get a break, but, I mean, you can also just sit in front of your TV and take a break, too, you know?
Okay, by the way, how'd I do with my pom-poms, okay?
You were stellar.
Okay, thank you very much. Hey, and you guys are stellar when you play Oskiwawa. Let's do it again. How about some good old Oskiwawa?
Those kids are kind down there with their comments, don't you think? Vince doing a fine job for us down at the U of I, though. He'll be down there getting more fan reaction throughout the day today. And for the rest of the month, you know, the Chicago area will be filled with seas of orange. And we want to see you all decked out in your Illini color. So to show us your spirit, send us a picture like Karen McLean did of her Volkswagen in Orland Park. Look at this. It's in the shape, Susan. You don't know what that is. That's a football helmet.
Oh,
it's the Illini football helmet.
Good thing
right
you're
there.
Here to explain
I
it.
I know. Now send us pictures of you, your kids, your home, your car, your office, whatever you got decorated in Illini gear, and we will certainly show those on the air. Send the pictures to CBS2Chicago.com, and the best will make the air. So be sure to take your camera tonight and tomorrow to all your Illini watching events and show us your spirit.